repair of valve compensators or removal of oil mud from the plunger. By the example of valve compensators from BMW engine N62. For one day, drown them in the solvent. After thorough rinse with technical shampoo. Again, put in the container, fill the concentrate of technical shampoo and leave for 3-4 hours. Then to wash well in hot water. Heat them with hot air. Together with shampoo comes out oil slag. Repeat the section 3-4 times until the oil slag completely comes out. And the plunger will move freely. Before installing on the engine, put them in engine oil for 5-10 minutes.